Hey, Growing Together Youth, it's Pastor Mark here. And you know, I've been married for 3 years and it's feel like it honestly has flown by. But with that, I think all of my memories sometimes get like jammed together. And so the other day I was really bored and so I went on Facebook Messenger. Yes, I'm old enough that I was on Facebook Messenger and I went all the way to 2012 when I started dating my wife. And I started reading our messages and man, we were just so in love and so happy and it just like really filled my heart with joy. And I think that's an experience that can only happen for us when we really take time to reflect on things in the past. And in this passage for today, Samuel, the prophet of Israel, is about to die. And so he gathers all of Israel and he reminds them of the past. He tells them stories and then he says this in 1 Samuel chapter 12. Be sure to fear the Lord and serve him faithfully with all your heart. Consider what great things he has done for you. And Samuel says, you'll be able to serve God and love him with your whole heart when you remember. Remember what he's done for you. So take some time to get today. Think about the ways that God has loved you, the ways that he has brought you up as a young man or woman for Jesus. Remember that and let your heart be filled with joy. Follow us for more videos. See you soon.